And you're doing a close grip Smith machine bench press. You want to place your hands so that your thumbs are touching.